Listen up! Yes, I'm talking to you. You've been put in a position where you ultimately doubted yourself. You've been told over and over again that you're not that great. You're not that good. You don't stand out. You don't belong here. You don't fit the criteria of what the rest of the world is looking for. You started to believe in all of these things that you have been told most of your life. That is your fault. Because you had more faith and belief in the people that doubted you instead of believing in yourself. Shame on you. You're not supposed to start at the top. It's definitely not going to be easy for you. You got to believe in it. And no matter what anyone says, you do what you gotta do. You do what you need to do. Because you need to focus on believing in yourself. My ideas, my dreams, my vision, they're gonna see it. I'm gonna see it before they see it. If you can't struggle through it, you don't deserve it. If you can't hurt from it, you don't deserve it. It's never been that you cannot make it, because we all can make it. You are the one that is responsible for whatever is gonna come out of your life at this moment. Don't let anyone change you. You must be true to who you are. Don't let anyone tell you how to think and how to feel. You're not done.
Believe in yourself.
Do you realize the power that you have right now? Dig a little deeper. It's going to be some tough times and tough days ahead for you. It doesn't mean you stop believing in yourself. You just got to keep on working. I'm going to humble myself, but I'm never going to doubt myself. Just remember, everybody's watching. Just give them something to see. Are you watching me? Watch this. There are so many negative people that are around you right now, and some of them are undercover. They cover their head so their feet don't show. They cover their feet so their head don't show. They just getting by with you. They're waiting for you to fail. But wait a minute. Uh-oh, guess what just happened? You made it. You on top of the world. You on top. You let the world see, I told you I could do it. And those same people that doubted you are the same people at your front door with their hand out, telling you, I believed in you. I knew you could do it. I knew you had it in you. But wait a minute. 5 years ago, you said I should do it. 5 years ago, you didn't even call me. 5 years ago, when I was down, you didn't lift me up when I needed you the most. Now look at me and look at you. You see what I'm saying, people? It's never been that you cannot make it, because we all can make it. But you got to make the right choices. You got to make the right ideas manifest themselves. And you got to stand and lift it up. Don't tear it down. You are the one that is responsible for whatever is going to come out of your life at this moment. And yes, there are going to be many obstacles in your way. But you got to learn how to bob and weave, stick and move with a purpose. Stop holding yourself back, concerning yourself about what other people are saying and what they think. But make no mistake, your ideas needs nourishment. Your ideas needs to prosper. So to some extent, we need people. You want your ideas to grow. You want your dreams to come alive. Then you must be alive inside. Because you got to be the one to stand up and believe that you have possibilities within you. But you can't go anywhere if all you're thinking about is the doubts. It's going to be a tough time, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be rough. It's going to be some tough times and tough days ahead for you. But that doesn't mean your ideas are gonna die. That doesn't mean that you stop. That doesn't mean you stop believing in yourself. You just gotta keep on working. When you got people looking at you from the left side and the right side, from the front to the back, and you in the middle, just remember, everybody's watching. Just give them something to see. Let them see it. Are you watching me? Watch this. Or you want to stop me? You can't stop this. That's the mentality that you must have in yourself. Don't you dare give up now. You do what you gotta do. I know what that pain feels like. I know how to absorb that pain. And I know how to keep marching. And I know how to keep moving. And I know how to get productive in my life. Can't stop what you didn't create. You can hate it, but you can't dominate it. Because it belongs to me. Your ideas belongs to you. So today, recognize your true beliefs. Stop believing in the negative people. Stop believing in people that don't understand you. Stop thinking that the rest of the world is against you. You have a few people that may not ever support you, but you got just one, that one person that matters the most, and that is you, my friend, you. So work, dig a little deeper. The most important thing about believing in yourself is that you must identify who you are. Believe in yourself.